I put a spell on you. And now you're mine.
Haiti is cursed. We hear this saying all the time coming from foreigners, even from some of the Haitians in the Haitian community. But have you ever wondered where did the saying come from? On the 12th of January 2010, a 7.0 magnitude earthquake struck Haiti, leaving its capital, Port-au-Prince, devastated. About 220,000 people were reportedly killed. While the nation was scrambling to deal with the devastation, this is when white supremacy decided to rear its ugly head. On January 13, 2010, literally the next day, a televangelist by the name of Pat Robertson decided to go on national TV and uttered these words.
We're under the heel of the French, Napoleon III and whatever. And they got together and swore a pact to the devil. They said, we will serve you if you'll get us free from the French. It's a true story. And so the devil said, okay, it's a deal. And they kicked the French out,
Now, what Pat Robertson is grossly misconstruing is the Bwa Kaima ceremony that happened on the night of August 14, 1791. There was indeed a pact made that night, but the pact was not made with the devil like Pat wants us to believe. And seriously, how do one even make a pact with the devil? Because I'm trying to see something. Feel me? Anyway, it was a pact made among all the enslaved Haitians at the time. They decided from that day forward, they will free themselves from tyranny by any means necessary, and they will do it together. The national hero, Dudley Bookman, expressed these words at the ceremony. Throw away the image of the God of the whites who thirst for our tears. Listen to the liberty that speaks in all our hearts. Then the blood of a Creole pig was spilled in order to seal the pact. Side note. The U.S. exterminated all these pigs in the 1980s. I wonder why. A few years after, the Haitians took their independence. They also helped most of the countries in South America with theirs as well. If Haiti was cursed, that would mean the United States of America would be cursed too, because we helped them with the revolution against the British Empire. What about the Dominican Republic? Ecuador, Colombia, Venezuela, Cuba, Greece, Ethiopia, Libya. Even the state of Israel wouldn't exist without Haiti. Are these countries cursed as well? Haiti is in the state that it is in today because of Western powers that are leeching off of it. Nothing more.